Well, Keith Chandler was expected to plead guilty today to charges of forging his military discharge papers in order to get a Purple Heart license plate. But at the last minute, Chandler changed his mind and asked to file a motion to have the charges dismissed. Now, if the judge does not dismiss the charge, Chandler's case will go before a jury next month.